Continue to have your left hands placed on the Bible or your holy book and raise your right hand.
Today is swearing-in day. What an exciting way to start a new year.
To say loudly and collectively, I do. Congratulations all.
Chester County is uniquely positioned as the gateway for the Marcellus Shale expansion, and it's really important to me to make sure that we protect our communities and we protect the values of Chester County, conservation and the environment and public safety and private property rights and all of those things as Pennsylvania expands their development for natural resources. In addition to that, we have incredible public schools that we want to protect and continue to fund and make sure that we make our schools incredible for our kids and that every child throughout Pennsylvania gets a great education. And the third thing I think is on the top priority list for almost everybody I talk to is healthcare, just making sure that families have access to the things that they need to stay healthy and productive and happy.